sounding in. Okay, you're coming in loud and clear, but Mike is just barely readable.
Hello, it's
loud and clear now, Mike, and we understand that you are a doc.
That's right. Roger that, thank you.
Maneuvering to observe the slingshot. I guess we missed copying your LEM-CM Delta P reading, over.
Stand by, we'll give you a reading.
Roger.
Right now reading 0.2, Bruce.
Roger, 0.2.
Coming up on 22,000 miles distance from the Earth now. Velocity 12,914 feet per second.
Meantime, the controversy rages unabated between those who believe that the so-called flying saucers are facts and those who dismiss them as an illusion.
983 feet per second.
We do have rather poor luck with the spacecraft antenna at this time, accounting for the noise on the air-to-ground circuit. We'll take down the circuit until we've reestablished better luck.
Thank you.
Thank you. The top of 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 Thank you. Good evening, my fellow Americans. Fate has ordained that the men who went to the moon to explore in peace will stay on the moon to rest in peace. These brave men, Neil Armstrong and Edwin Aldrin, know that there is no hope for their recovery. But they also know that there is hope for mankind in their sacrifice. These two men are laying down their lives in mankind's most noble goal, the search for truth and understanding. They will be mourned by their families and friends. They will be mourned by their nation. They will be mourned by the people of the world. They will be mourned by a Mother Earth that dared send two of her sons into the unknown. In their exploration, they stirred the people of the world to feel as one. In their sacrifice, they bind more tightly the brotherhood of man. In ancient days, men looked at stars and saw their heroes in the constellations. In modern times, we do much the same, but our heroes are epic men of flesh and blood. Others will follow and surely find their way home. Man's search will not be denied. But these men were the first, and they will remain the foremost in our hearts. For every human being who looks up at the moon in the nights to come will know that there is some corner of another world that is forever mankind. Good night.
Supernova can't find nothing better. kinda did you just kiss?